Every morning, thousands of your ears have a standing date, a date with the Power Trip Morning Show fellows of KFAN. Well, on said date, you've perhaps heard a female voice chime in more and more. That voice would be the one and only of Carly Zucker. Yes, that Zucker. Well, Carly is now the first woman in a decade to have her own show on KFAN. And yes, yes, she is married to that hockey player. I sat down to talk to her about that new job on KFAN and about that new husband.
Carly Zucker. Zucker? Zucker. Wait.
It's Zucker like Booker. But Jason will even say Zucker because it's just easier for people.
The only what thing is with mispronouncing things because it's easier for people?
The only thing he doesn't like is Zucker. But it's weird because in the media guide for the wild, it says zoo.
What's the baby gonna think?
He's gonna have an identity crisis his whole life.
Ah, the joy of a married name. Married to Jason What's-His-Face. We're going to talk about that, but let's just begin with Carly's career first.
I'm Carly Zucker, and you're listening to Overtime.
That's a taste of the newest KFAN host, and the only lady hosting a show at KFAN, we should add. A show called Overtime. It's a show about athletes' lives outside the lines.
I really hope to have authentic conversations with sports figures in our community. They're just people. They have opinions, they have feelings, they have experiences, and you hope that they use those platforms for good. You hope that they use those platforms while they have it because it can be very short-lived.
Carly knows this, of course, because of her second new job, being the married partner of a professional athlete. Carly and Jason Zucker married in 2016. And just to address the nepotism argument that the jock got her the radio job, know this. Carly has been in sports media for years. She was the host of the Timberwolves Entertainment Network. She worked for CBS Sports. She also worked for Fox Sports North. She knows the games. And actually, now that she has both jobs, she knows the new rules to this game better than most.
The trolls really come after sports people.
Oh, yeah. I feel like the trolls come after me, too, with just being connected with Jason.
So I thought, man, that must hurt, getting trolled for your own sports talk and then for the actual sports performance of the Hubs. That's what I thought until...
So I'm usually the troll when it comes to my husband.
Why?
Yeah, because it's so fun. And I have the best time on Twitter. I really feel like I found my voice on Twitter.
Just today, she tweeted she shouldn't have traded Jason from her fantasy team. A couple weeks ago, she shamed him for missing the game winner on a shootout. My goodness, y'all, Carly Zucker is living her best life online with only one rule. Or what is out of bounds.
Very careful to just attack my husband. Yeah.
I guess that means you can safely follow her on Twitter, maybe? Whatever. The Wild have won 5 times in a row, and Jason is shooting the nets off the goalpost. So I say troll away, Carly. Troll away.